Welcome once more to the studio, Simon. Frank Shed. You want to introduce yourself, lads?
Angus. How's it going?
Pierce. Play Liz.
I'm Stephen, play guitar. And the drummer.
Very good, lads. Congratulations, first of all, on your addition to the lineup for Electric Picnic this year. And well done. And tonight you recorded 4 songs in the studio. Do you want to introduce your songs? What's the first one you did tonight?
The first one is Walk Away. It's one of the first songs we wrote together as a band, so we set that one off first.
Cool. So take it away. Right, so let's have us Walk Away. Pretty cool tune. Do you want to tell us about the second track tonight and a little bit about it?
Blood Red Nights is the second song we played. We initially wrote that with acoustic guitar, but we sort of changed it around. And
cool.
Sort of, we wrote actually a couple of months ago, but we just kept rewriting it and changing things.
Do you do much jamming on acoustic instruments, or do you generally write songs on them and then switch back up with it?
We had a mandolin and acoustics. We used to do a good bit on them, but like you'd start off with something small and then we'd move it on, and then as we jam it, electric would take over and stuff. Yeah. So
do you want to introduce the song?
It's Blood Red Nights.
Cool.
That's it.
can live your life in the clouds. So you walk back on into the cold.
Nights by A Little Smoke, and now we've another song coming up. What's the next song?
Next song is on Next Sound of the Muse. It's one of our newer ones, and we're really looking forward to giving it a good going at the Electric Picnic slot that we have. You know, new song, hopefully goes well.
Cool. So, you want to introduce it there?
It's called Next Sound of the Muse.
Cool.
Catch And I wanted to end as you them say, oh. And I wanted to end as you them say, oh.
Well, as that was Next Town of the Muse, one more song recorded tonight, and it sounded pretty good during the recording, so do you want to introduce it or tell us a wee bit about it?
Yeah, the next one I think you were going to do was Run Through These Streets. Again, it was an early one. It was on our on the Leash Connect album, actually, and we're lucky enough to get on the opening track, so we're delighted about that.
Cool.
He's the Fintan and Mary, American Island, involved with that.
Cool.
Got into the charts and everything, so
really
happy
with that.
Excellent.
I think
you reached 18
in charts.
Yeah.
So we're
really good at
that. Excellent. Royalties. All, we all dream about royalties. So do you want to introduce it?
Yeah. Next song is Run Through These Streets.
Cool.
It's easier when you're with me. 'Cause all I think
was Run Through the Streets by Lil Smoke once again. What's your plan for the next couple of months, lads? Andy lined up?
I suppose.
Apart from the obvious.
Record an EP, I think.
We're going to get through with playing Electric Britney first, see how that goes, that should be good. And then get the EP out and hopefully you'd be shy of it.
Well, thanks very much, lads, for coming in this evening. It's been a pleasure to have you.
Thanks for
I hope to have you back again. Thanks very much. Take care, lads.
Thanks.
Cool.
And that's it.
Hands up. Yeah.
Someone for that, Joe.